The Riverside Theater is known for keeping a consistent lineup of top quality performers from around the world. But what goes into building relationships with these artists? What does the Riverside do to help make Milwaukee a welcoming destination for touring acts? Here in the Riverside's one-of-a-kind green room, artists and their tour crews are treated to gourmet meals, carefully planned and prepared right here in the kitchen by an experienced and friendly staff. We were lucky to pull away executive chef Kevin Sloan for a few minutes on a busy show night to find out more about what he and his crew do and to ask him, what's on the menu?
Tonight, we've got a lobster and kohlrabi timbale with a little bit of tarragon mashed potatoes. We're gonna do a Korean style dish called bibimbap, and we're gonna do that with some shishito peppers, some mushrooms that we just got in
those
today.
Are beautiful. Here,
they really are gorgeous.
So do you have like a set menu that you do, or is it specific to the artist?
It's very specific to the artist. We get the information in from the rider, we discuss with their tour manager, we do a little research, find out where they grew up, where they've traveled, what kind of taste they have, and then I put together a menu based on that. We send it off, they take a look at it, and usually they're pretty happy about what they see on paper. This is my sous chef, Lulu Gulli. Lulu here has a huge garden at her house,
yeah.
So we definitely pull a lot of fruits and vegetables and stuff from her garden. Our pastry chef over here is Julie Thorsen. She makes specialty cookies in the shapes of some of the characters, and we do television people, which is really fantastic, and they love.
They were Instagrammed by the actors and tweeted, and I had 1,100 likes on Instagram, so I was really excited.
Nice.
To see all these likes, I was like, oh, this is pretty big.
Yeah.
So that was exciting. So a lot of times bands will come back and they'll say, oh, we're so glad that we're back here, and we remember this, or,
yeah.
You know, we remember the green room and the great food.
Yeah.
So it's really nice.
I find a lot of musicians to really, really enjoy food and be really well traveled and haven't eaten well through their travels. So they're fun people to cook for.
Sitting down at a table together to enjoy a delicious meal, it's a rare treat when you're on the road. It's one of the Riverside's many efforts to go above and beyond, making Milwaukee a favorite destination for many touring acts.